In this movie clip, we'll show how we can save and publish the report. Before we publish the report, let's click the Header Footer Settings button in the top right corner of the Evaluation Report. This opens the Header Footer Settings dialog. Here we can fill the two header rows as well as the footer of the report with custom content. We can fill it manually, or we can also use AutoText, which allows a wide range of smart report title customization. To use AutoText, we need to activate the File, Info, Project Info menu command, and fill in the necessary information. By clicking the AutoText symbol button, we can add more AutoTexts with other information. At the top of the report, we can see the result of the header settings. To save the report, let's click the Save as PDF button, and then we can save it to the hard drive. We can also save contents of the report in XLS format as well. For this, let's click the right-pointing arrow in the bottom right corner of the report and choose the Save as XLS button. After saving the Excel file to the hard drive, let's open it for a quick review. The Excel file contains three spreadsheets. We can find the basic inputs and information on the project key values sheet. The geometry data sheet displays building geometry information as it appears on the Structures and Openings tab pages. We can use this data as input for third-party Excel-based stationary energy calculation software. The project detailed results sheet displays a detailed monthly energy balance report. After finishing the energy evaluation setup, we can easily save the report in PDF or XLS file format as well.